Hey guys, happy Mother's Day week. And I don't know if you've ever asked the question or wondered, why do we celebrate things like Mother's Day and Father's Day? And the truth is, it's about love. Why do we do sweet, kind things for those that we love? 1 John 4 says, God is love. Let us love one another.
So I'm just gonna walk us through the directions. I'm gonna move some of my supplies out of the way. So we're gonna start with our big colored heart. The first step's going to be to take our white heart, put a little glue on it, and then glue it right in the middle of our big heart. Your fold is on the left side, okay? So that when you open up your heart, ta-da, it looks like that. What we're gonna do then is put a little bit of glue on the I love you, and that's John 4, that God is love. And we're gonna glue that into, okay? So we're gonna close it up. You can continue to decorate, but you first start with this flower. If you wanna try to make this heart flower, I encourage you to. If not, feel free to use the hearts that were sent in the package and just make beautiful artwork for your mom. You take one of your paper hearts and you fold it in half. Fold it nice and tight, okay? And you kind of want it to come up a little bit because that's what makes the flower petals look so beautiful. So you want to do that to 7 of your hearts. And you're going to do a circle of glue in the middle of it. Okay, this is the original colored heart with the white heart glued on top. Now right here at the tip is going to be the center of your flower, okay? So lay one of your folded hearts in the center. And then you want it to be going the same direction. Do you see? Fold goes here. So I can't have this fold matching up. You got to turn it so they're all going in the same direction. Meeting up here in the center of the flower. Whoopsies, excuse me. All right? Keep going until you have all of your flower petals on. Are a small tiny little heart, which can be used for the center of your flower. And getting a good amount of glue on is kind of important because it kind of sticks up a little bit. Okay. And then the leaf, you can fold it in half like that, put a little glue on one side, and then you can stick it in. So like that, whichever way you prefer. Now you should have some extra hearts that you can decorate however you want to decorate the rest of your heart. This is for you to your mom or grandmom or another woman in your life that you love. Make sure to sign it. They want to know it's from you, okay? I hope you enjoy.